It's official. We've got some young teenagers. They are teenage farmers who are outstanding in our kitchen.
That's right.
Rather than the field.
That's right, John. And these are the people who we need to rely on for our future food source. Right over here, we have Davion Brown. He is a team farmer with Seeds of Hope Farm. We're going to start with Taylor Scott. He's a team farmer. He gets to graduate from high school this weekend. What school are you graduating from?
Hazelwood East.
All right. Congratulations, sir. Congratulations. And so what are you guys making this morning?
We are making vinegar, olive oil.
Ooh. Is this a strawberry vinaigrette?
Yes.
Oh my gosh. Can I have a strawberry?
Yes. Sure, if you like.
All right, thank you.
We got plenty.
Thank you. I appreciate it. So in your time, Taylor, I'm gonna talk with my mouth full. In your time with Seeds of Hope Farm, what have you guys learned?
So far we learned a lot about harvesting and weeding the plants and watering the plants. Basically take care of the plants that we grow on the farm. You know, the organically grown stuff, fruits that are in season, such as these strawberries.
And speaking of these strawberries being in season, Davion, these are delicious. Were these grown on the farm?
Yes, ma'am.
These are ridiculous. They taste so good. What have you learned while working on the farm?
Well, I learned, basically harvesting, and I learned that we get to, like, in the farm, we get to go to like other farms and get to compare and contrast like what's the difference between like our program from other programs, and that's basically it.
Very, very important. And I mean, Taylor, I know that, you know, you guys might have learned some stuff, but I'm sure that you would like some of the kids who are coming after you to learn some stuff. What do you want them to know about farming?
I want them to know that farming can live to a healthy eating lifestyle, you know, because a lot of fast foods out here and we live in an area where there's kind of a food desert, which doesn't necessarily mean that there's not food being grown, but it means there's not a lot of fresh foods that you can get around from that area.
Okay.
So I want them to know that it's actually not that hard to take care of a garden. You just need to have, you know, put in the time.
Okay.
You have the patience.
Just put in the time and have patience. All right, everybody. Seeds of Hope Farm is located in Spanish Lake. So this is an urban farm. If you guys want to help out, just go to seedsofhopefarm.org. It is also maintained by the Community Action Agency of St. Louis County. And they have a ton of other farms that you guys can go ahead and go to workshops for. And also they are taking applications for next year's internship for teens. So again, seedsofhopefarm.org. We'll also have a link to the Community Action Network, Community Action Agency of St. Louis County. Hey, these are our future farmers here, and they're making delicious food here on the 9 a.m. show.